Hi, this is Sean, and in this video I'm going to go over doing a UV transfer between character meshes. So here I've got a quick mesh that I've sculpted in like 5 minutes. I've used the pose tools to move his arms and pretty much just the basic sculpt tools. And then I've gone under mesh, retopologized. So he's been retopologized here. So now what I want to do, and since I've retopologized it, no more UVs. And so what I want to do is I want to create an additional mesh for the human body. And you can see that if I select this mesh and look at the UVs, very nice UVs here. So I'm going to export both of these characters into Maya and transfer the UVs. So let's go to Maya. All right, so you can see I brought these characters in here. And now what I need to do is I need to quickly put bones in the base mesh character and align the arms so that they are very closely aligned to the other character. And then if I needed to, I could align any other parts, the head, the body. Pretty much in this case, it's just the arms. So what I would do is I would use the, I went in and I went under the animation menu and I created a, used the joint tool with symmetry turned on. And I also turned on this new snap to projected center tool and put bones inside the character from the root following the arms. Then I went under the skinning, bind skin, and I used the heat mapping method to bind the skin. So I put the skeleton in. So let me load that file. And you can see I've got the bones in there. And so it's pretty well aligned between the two characters, you can see the two meshes there. Here's the hero mesh, and then here's the base mesh. And so before I want to transfer the bones, I set some keyframes on the arms so you could see that I, moved them up into position. And so what I want to do is I want to take out all of this mesh. And so to do that, I can delete the history on the base mesh character. And now that I've deleted the history, I can delete all of the I can delete all of the bones. And so now what do I need to do? I need to go in to the transfer attributes, and that's under the polygon submenu, mesh, transfer attributes. Okay, and let's also open up our UV texture editor. So I'm going to select the mesh that I want to transfer from, and then I'll shift select the mesh that I want to transfer to. And that's got some history on it, so I'm going to delete that history. And I'm also going to just give it some base mesh, some base UVs, because right now it's not showing that it has any UVs. So let's just create some automatically mapped UVs for this guy. So there we go, you can see those are on. So now I'm going to first click on the base mesh, then shift select the target mesh. And now I'm going to hit transfer apply. And there we go. We've got a good transfer, it looks like. And so now, before you move the meshes, you need to delete history. So on the hero mesh, I'm going to hit Alt Shift D, and I've just deleted the history. And it's there we go. I've got a pretty good start for my UV layout. And I've just done that all from this base mesh character. And so that's a good start to a solution that you might approach your project with. So, thanks so much for watching.